Hey everybody, Allie and Craig here for Empire Magazines, and on this week's BS Brand Chronicles, we're talking about the misuse of words, people. Stop it, because from someone who writes a lot of copy for lots of different brands, your misuse of words really screws my ability to actually communicate my audience, my brand's true message to their audience. Don't believe me? Well, think back to like early 2000s. When the word authentic became ridiculously popular, even still to this day, it is really difficult to use the word authentic in certain industry circles because it's so inauthentic, because everyone said they were bloody authentic. So then no one's authentic if everyone's authentic. When we misuse words, we think we may be smart, we think we may be cheeky, and honestly, most of the time we misuse words because we see someone else doing it and it sounds cool. So we want to do it. We don't really connect with it. We don't really know the true power or meaning behind it, but we just want to steal it. And that's really what it is. It's stealing the idea, stealing the emotion. But when we misuse words, we also confuse our audience of the expectations of what they're going to be receiving from us. When we do that, that alone then creates the wrong expectation and the wrong client experience for what our brand is over what our audience will be receiving. And that's no bueno at all. So, when it comes to words, make sure you're using the words correctly. Make sure that if you really mean authentic, you really are authentic. Just like the words safe space, don't use it if that's really not what you're about. Don't use it because it's a buzzword. Use words that are really, truly impactful to your work, really reflect what you do for your audience, and then actually connect with your audience. Because buzzwords, in the end, don't say anything. And in the end, then you have a copy that says nothing, and that doesn't sell anything.